how to do this. Very fun. Okay, how many of you have ever seen or done this before?
Oh.
Yeah. He was so confused. He's like, I don't know what this entails. But yeah, so it's very simple. My syllabus is kind of very detailed. It's pretty simple. So all we're going to do, well, first, let's see if you guys can figure it out by yourselves. I'm going to give you 1 minute to try and get it to spin around your finger. So, starting right now.
Let's see if we hear Brandon's going to go pointing across the
room. Yeah, I'm waiting for like...
There's one.
I don't want to just...
Oh!
There you go. I see, like, you did it last night in the library, and I was like... No, I'm really sorry. I didn't actually mean to do that.
Okay, so... Alright, so... Yeah, it's actually pretty easy to spite. Okay, so what we're going to do... So, we're going to use three fingers, your thumb, your index finger, and your middle finger. Let's refer to them like the piano, like one, two, and three, okay? So, the first step, you're going to take one and three. I'm going to do it with my left hand since I'm left-handed. You're going to put them like this. Pull it so it's not like loose. Pull it so it's like pretty tight on there, but don't like stretch it. You can also do that. Alright, this next part's kind of, I'm going to show you a little closer. You're going to take your index finger, put it over, and go under. So it's doing like this little like, see if everyone's got it. Yeah, everyone's got it. Okay, so like this, you remove your thumb. So you're doing like this little like figure eight thing. Yeah, just like pull your, there you go, yeah. I'm going to pull it tighter. Okay, everyone's got it, like figure eight. So take your thumb, put it right in the middle of the figure eight, like this. Hold on to the tip of your index finger, or else it's going to fly everywhere, and I'm going to get hit like 30 times. And you're going to move, slowly move number three out, while at the same time pulling with your thumb towards you. So you're going to do like a...
Wait, what?
So...
Ah!
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So very cool. So I'm gonna do this in like slow mo.
Okay.
Pull. Remove.
Oh.
Yeah.
So cool.
Everyone understand that?
Science rules.
It's science rules.
Yes. Okay. Sweet. So let's do this together, all at once. So let's start like this again.
Okay.
Over. Under, remove your thumb, and pull.
This is addictive.
It might be a little helpful if you put it like right underneath your nail. It's not so far down because it'll be harder to like, pull your fingers out. They're farther down like that.
I'm just gonna buy it.
Almost. I'll get it.
So this is let's
amazing.
Practice that for a minute and then we'll come back together and do like a class wide spin.
Awesome.
This is gonna replace the fidget spinner, I'm telling you.
Not in the cards.
What?
Did you make this up?
No.
Okay.
I forget who taught me how to do it, but
I'm gonna do left handed here.
You're
doing
like a grass whistle.
I've been doing it for
my gosh.
So if you're feeling very adventurous, you can try not holding on to your index finger at this part.
Oh, I'm feeling adventurous.
Oh!
Yeah. I just wasn't even spinning.
Did
I'm
I
getting
do it
pretty good
one
at
time?
This.
Yeah, it basically just takes practice. And yeah.
Like.
Now let's do it together one more time.
Oh!
Right?
Oh,
okay. Oh,
okay.
Awesome.
Okay, ready? Oh, my bad. Here you go. Thank you. Alright, so let's start over for Cameron.
Yes,
please. Oh!
There you go.
My fingers aren't strong.
Should have
kept playing viola.
Nah.
Oh, okay. I'm here.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday.
Yay! Happy
New Year.
Cool.
So, you guys all seem to do it pretty well. You learn pretty fast. Is there anything like?
Was there an advanced technique?
It was just the not holding on to your index finger.
All right. Cool. So. Thanks, Kate.
You can keep those if you want, or if you don't, I'll
Thank you.
Can I even start?